This is the new Peugeot Inception concept car. It takes the form of a futuristic four-seat sedan that rides on the new Stellantis STLA Large EV platform. It is powered by two electric motors, delivering up to 680 horsepower and allowing for a 0 to 100 km per hour acceleration time of less than 3 seconds. The battery has a capacity of 100 kWh and allows for a range of 800 km. Induction charging removes the need for cables, but hooked up to a fast charger, the 800-volt architecture can add 30 km of range in 5 minutes. The most striking exterior element is the huge windshield that plunges down from the roof panel towards the nose and right through the space where the hood would be in a conventional sedan. Inside, the focal point is the Hypersquare, a rectangular steering wheel inspired by video games controllers that combines a center-mounted tablet and four thumb-operated control rings, and which Peugeot promises will be fitted to a rear car by the end of this decade. The wheel is connected to the front axle via steer-by-wire and can fold away into the dashboard when the car's level 4 autonomous function is activated. Guys, if you like the new Peugeot, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.